Does being asexual equal being celibate? As part of a series with Gay Times and Hinge, I'm here to answer some not so frequently asked questions. Now I'm going to start with the most important point, which is that asexuality is a spectrum, which means that there's no one right way to be asexual. There are some asexual people who are celibate and don't enjoy sex in any capacity, but there are many asexual people who do enjoy sex or do experience this kind of attraction in certain experiences. In my personal experience with asexuality, my comfort and desire for this kind of intimacy definitely fluctuates from time to time. This means there have been periods of my life where I have engaged in sexual relationships and periods where I haven't. But regardless of my levels of attraction, desire, and my ultimate action or lack thereof, I am still asexual and completely valid in my identity. And same goes for every other experience.